Hello, wine lovers. Here we are tasting a very classic aperitif, particularly in Bordeaux. Lillet is very famous. I'm honestly not so used of drinking this, but I find it really interesting to taste it. This is based on 85% of white wine, and the rest is made from fruit liqueur. And this is certainly a style. I taste it pure now, which is best drunk with some ice cube or even blended with some tonic. But the nose is really pleasant. It shows a good purity here with notes of lemon and orange zest, and a quite grapey character as well, such as fresh grapes. You feel it slightly higher in alcohol on the palate, but that adds a dimension of freshness as well, with a pleasant bitterness and a lot of candied orange, and some of that herbal bitter spiciness that normally gives a good lift to most styles of aperitif aromatized wines.